all Friday. We are back and I have got a mug of coffee of my very own here. I would say that this adventure is about to wrap up soon. But even so, there are a few things I want to do before I try the end game again. I mean the cutscene. I mean, first I want to check. Do I have any quests here? There's still something missing here. I have one of those chests still to complete. And okay, and this is already Veronica. So these three should be...
Is the light level to your liking?
A liking? Indeed, ma'am. So, let's see... Things I want to do... I can drop this if necessary. Sonic emitter. I'm gonna leave that gun behind as well. And if the need arises, I will pick up a revolver. Why do I have a tin can in my own inventory? Items aren't much of a concern weight-wise because I can just eat them. What else don't I need? Anything unnecessary in here? I mean, besides the usual. Okay, syringes I need. Like my brain. Wait, what's... Oh! I don't want these around. No. Recipes, 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 recipes. Okay, the primers don't weigh anything. And the powders don't weigh. So one thing I really want to do out there is to complete all the tests in X13 and also to drag back a shitload of books. But before I go out, I will also try to speak with the other brains. Oh, the field is up, is it? Oh no. Right, something's different. Before it was all red when the pacifier field was down. Anyway, I'm trying to see if there are any unexplored conversation options.
Klein awaits, as do we all. Why, yes, although the term is research. Thank you. Look at these. They seem to be found inside some of the specimens here at Big Mountain. I notice these results more and more now that I know to look for them. Come back anytime, and I'll show you what else I've discovered.
Right.
The radar fence protects us all. If evidence is correct, the one who built it is me. It keeps anything with a disembodied brain inside, like us, and anything without a brain also inside. It is the ultimate defense against communist aggression. There'll be no infectious ideas.
Yeah.
What? Why would you do either of those things? That is madness. There is nothing outside Big Mountain. We're pretty sure. We would know. Ever since my anxiety-filled days of powerlessness and being bullied in American high school, I have dreamed of such security as the fence. That and giant cybernetic dogs that would ruthlessly patrol and kill anyone who wasn't my friend, like Richie Marcus and Betsy Bright. Who's laughing now?
In the name of science, of course.
No! Beyond is death, despite mounting evidence to the contrary. No matter where these strange humans wander... Enough! Stop filling my precious brain cell units with irrelevant data! You sound like the other visitors, making wild claims of a world beyond, where there is a war beyond war. It is unproven and unthinkable. Bother the other doctors with your crackpot theories. I have...
Okay, so this wasn't the way to ask him to give me one fact. Just one fact.
Until next time, then. Provided there is a next time. For any of us.
Let's see if I can get some sort of reaction. Whoa. Thank you. He's like beaming right now. Whoa, should have talked to him sooner. Oh, it's closing up, I think. I got these private parts. Ah, he's referring to the opera ones. Let's see if I can ask anything else. Oh, he's so friendly. Okay. I think I got his support now as well.
You should really see Dr. Klein. We're all awaiting the results of your experiment.
Okay, she
until our next interaction, my intriguing little lobotomite.
Klein's an impatient man. Wouldn't keep him waiting.
Oh, but I will.
You sure are testing that personality chip thoroughly. All right. Yeah, there were a few under the monitors here. Here you go. Keeps the place tidy.
Just 50. Come on.
Until our next scheduled audio transmission and reception, then.
Okie dokie. So, now that I am best pals with the different personality, including 8, I'll be going... I'll be going into X13, complete the test that I apparently missed at first glance, and then while I'm on that, I'll also pick up as many books as I can find. Okay, and I need a moment here for adjusting the headphones cable. I did put a fresh piece of duct tape on it, but it still keeps acting up. Okay. Ready. Steady. I don't wanna fighty. What about the Night Stalker population? Is it less abundant now?
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Oh, and I don't want all these biological sample stuff either. Pick it up later if I remember, and sell it to the sink central unit. Been on this before. Okay. Come to think of it, I haven't explored this hexa. Hexagon thingy very thoroughly either, because all the time there have been so many critters around that I have had to focus on fighting. So I'll try to take a little better look right now. I almost thought I saw an uncovered location marker, but just a trick of the eyes. Sure, I haven't visited this. Or if I did, I came from the other direction and mixed it up with something else. Ah, it's this this building. Now I know. I haven't got the axe anymore.
Clean up all this blood. Me, that's who. You haven't melted
my blood. Oh, shit. Get away from me. Crazy robot.
That's fine.
Thank you, suit. Someone was outside as well. This could be the trauma harness. Because I have encountered them here.
Who do you think is cuter? Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
You're asking me to choose between a goatee and a Mark's beard? Please.
Time to fight.
Who? Fight who?
Was that all?
I'm totally paranoid that I have missed some buildings in this complex. This is the hologram thingy, I think. Oh yes. There are two of them now. Before there was just one, wasn't it? Keep looking at me. You are not just a hologram, are you? I think there's an upgrade somewhere that I haven't found, because otherwise the sync quest would have completed, but it didn't. And you? This one is just walking, but the other one is looking. here. Oh, this is where we're running to an insane bunch of night stalkers. And this isn't the building you can go into, I think. Pretty sure. What about over here?
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Whoa!
Cessation of hostilities complete.
No, it's not. There's one more of something.
Sneaking done. Fighting now. Cessation of hostilities complete.
Let's see what the toaster has to say about the fist. Let's stick to energy weapons for the moment. Factory building. That's the hologram building. This had, if I remember correctly, this had some crazy robots as well. Beer. Oh, I didn't
ready?
Crazy steady. Harnesses.
Fighting.
I like how the dome fell off.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Good. Now let's have a really, really, really good look at this facility, because it seems like this is the source of the harness activity, and since all the other hostile life forms and other ways have stopped bunching up after after I had destroyed some crucial part of their spawning. But these are coming back, and maybe there is something here that I have missed. Here I come.
Sneaking done. Fighting now. Cessation of hostilities complete.
Did I go in this room earlier? I think I did. Yeah, the empty safe here. More of the duct tape that has to stay behind. And these generator thingies. Boobs. If there is some holotape that I am missing, then it won't be hidden away, because they are always out in the open.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
More boobs. Is that about the other suit that I found? So I went there and there and there and there and there. This is my thinking voice, noise. Thank you. up there. That satellite dish still puzzles me. Is it just... or, I mean, the whole tower actually puzzles me. Is it just like a beacon so that you would know which way it is, or is it an actual building that you can go into, even though it doesn't have any doors, come to think of it? The duct tape stack. Just double check each room. Looks at your old home. There might very well be a new hatching of those stealthy night stalkers. Your blood? Oh, some of it. Okay, first things first.
This is the robot compliance test. If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it. It's so easy, even I can't mess up. Psst. If you want to be sneaky, turn off your Pip-Boy light.
Oh, I had it on. Why would I have it on? Manual save. Some actual sneaking. But still, I think I'll pick a location where to drop from and then. That was some sort of proximity alert. That's a good place to start. Actually, the boss's office is pretty good. Good start already.
Too bad. Oops. We triggered a mine. If you go back to the terminal to restart the test,
beams are mine, so.
Too bad. We triggered a mine. If you go back to the...
Okay, it's probably easier to just go in through the front door. This one is a real test. Can't I disable the mines? I'm wondering.
Too bad. We triggered a mine. If you go back to the terminal to restart the test, I'll do better next time.
Actually, I will return. This is quite interesting.
This is the robot compliance test. If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it. It's so easy, even I can't mess up.
Okay. the ones I have disabled stay disabled. That's fun.
Maybe we can disable the mines quickly, or find another way past. I'm sure you know best.
Okay, but then I'm gonna do some homework here. Okay, it can only be hacked when it's on. Replay!
This is the robot compliance test. If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it. It's so easy, even I can't mess up.
Okay, I know where the emitter is.
Too bad. Oof. We hit a tripwire. That one was totally my fault, though. We can start again at the terminal. Sorry.
Start again!
This is the robot compliance test. If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it. It's so easy, even I can't mess up.
Why can't I... fuck.
Maybe we can disable the mines quickly, or find another way past. I'm sure you know best.
I know the way past, but I want to disable it just in case.
This is the robot compliance test.
Yeah.
If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it. It's so easy, even I can't mess up.
Okay, pretty good. Okay, so there's at least...
Are we being watched?
One more robot brain back here. Okay, let's hide. What door is this? Is this some area I have missed before? In which case, interesting. Nervous right now. Oh, it's that area. Okay. And it's locked because the test is going on.
Maybe we can disable the mines quickly.
Okay, now I won't start over anymore. First, I need to move faster.
everything disable the mines quickly?
Shh. I need to know where the mines are first.
Maybe we can disable the mines quickly, or find another way past.
You. So, there's a tripwire in there. What about here? Okay. Better. Save and then go back here. There's one. Okay. Is there another one here? Aha. There's a mine here. So some of these alarm signals don't come from beams, but actual mines. And actually I did see those before. Must be a mine in there as well. I can't see it at the moment. Ah, there. There was one mine as well as one.
Maybe there's a way around the tripwires.
Of course, there's a way around, that's upstairs. Aha, that won't trigger it, okay. As well. Okay, but there must be more robots then. Making rounds between the big computers over there. Oh, doctor's back. Where's the other mine? Fuck, 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 fuck. Is it the same one, or is it another one? Mm. one's disabled. What about the other one then? Okay, so let's find us some mine. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, and that was this one. It was wet. No. If that wasn't this, then there must be one more near here. One more robot back there, I think. Oh, I can't find the mine. Damn it, and now I'm totally cornered. Where's the mine? Be under the desk because it's not on the desk. Okay, now I have saved myself in the corner. Let's see mine. Oh, there you are. There's the robot. And which way is it facing? Turn.
Test data processed. Firmware updated to version 1.4. Impulse accelerator online.
Whee! While I'm at it. Oh, I have already emptied it. So yeah, it took me a little while to figure out that mines and the tripwires aren't connected. Thought that the beeping was coming from tripwires as well, while it totally wasn't. But still about the stuff that I may have missed. It's still bugging me. Also secondary objective. Leave the batteries for the moment. Ah, there's one. Wow, these office cubicles are depressing. I mean, it's not only is it a cubicle, it's a concrete cubicle. And like no views to the outside whatsoever. Extra special radiation. Okay, I believe it's time to leave the testing area. I want to go properly through an exit and shit.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Ah, okay, the exit is also the entrance. Oh, actually, I'm going to take these batteries because there is a workbench here. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. And now I can't find the damn workbench routine again. Holotapes here, perhaps. Mm-hmm. Is used up. That's good. Okay, so I'm quite well hung now. Triple, treble, quadruple, check. So I guess these weren't enough then. Well, I will know where to find some. Right now I'm all about books. Let's just open the door, except the door is already open. I know I have hacked it before and I just can't remember. Was the doorman. What I was saying, I would be much more relaxed about the books books copying situation if I knew that after completing this scenario I can come back here. But right now I don't know if I'll be able to return here. I mean, I saw the ending cutscene, and it sort of hints that you can visit later as well. But at the moment, I just don't know how it's going to work. So I'm gonna try to convert or make as many skill books as possible right now. Of course, at same time, I don't know if reading the skill book will grant any additional bonuses if I have already maxed out a skill, but well, worth a shot anyway. Corridor just one more time. Okay, that's this one. And the other stairs went the other way. One more look in here. Oh, I think I dropped it here. Maybe. Really can't remember. Next stop, Higgs Village, or something.
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Roots. Okay, there are some more. Here. Oh, clothes. really good look to this. Who is shooting whom? Any underground access I have missed here, perhaps? Shells. I think I have. Oh, yes, combat armor, please. I can. I will keep it for the repairs. There's a lab sign here. There's the entrance. And more importantly, when was I here? If I was here. Or does this stand for this? Platform, but not anything else. Atomic. Here. I'll stop by the cave. Huh? But if Mobius isn't sending any more scorpions, then how come there's one new? see the combat armor here. Extra weapons also here. Usual checkup. Okay, as it should be. Wow. And I shall take these books here. Report? Nope, I don't think so. So, since I started wrapping up this this scenario here, I have switched from this sort of happy explorer mode to a how to put it to a I don't know. Extra anal logistical mode. Basically, I try to grab all the relevant shit from every location that's on my way. So in this case, books. Any more left? Weight do I have left? Oh, quite much. And if I pop a buff out, then I can keep up the tempo. That's not. bottles. And I have taken some of Klein's books, but there are plenty here.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Eat, perhaps. Wine, maybe. Okay. Excellent stuff. Okay, and now off towards the think tank. I believe a quick travel is in order. So are these the blank books? rocks already? Oh no.
Got any mugs? No? Oh no! Is this getting annoying yet? Okay, let's talk.
Greetings, citizen. Ready to receive seditious materials. Fantastic, citizen. Just input your quantity of seditious material on my interface, and in no time at all, I'll have you a beautiful, clean book. Won't that keep you happy and docile, citizen?
Whee! You stay away from my pencils. Magazines I might even need. Recipes unarmed. Survival. Energy weapons. Speech, medicine, science. Well, the ones that are not maxed out, those I can improve when I level anyway. So it only makes sense to make books for those that are already maxed out, meaning speech, survival, repair.
If you...
Okay. Skill book, energy weapons, melee weapons. Let's get some more science.
You haven't found any communists in your backyard? You're not.
Sneak as well.
Not looking hard enough.
Skill book speech. Oh, I ran out of glue. I can only make one of each, okay. So that is a one-time deal. Huh. See how correct number of books I had there. Let's get reading. survival guide. This is a magazine. I'll put this in on this book. Next it is Salesman Weekly magazine. Book. Magazine. Okay, I think that's it. Let's see the stats then. Okay. It would seem that I have done pretty much everything. I haven't brought the toaster or a glove, but I would like my brain back now, so I will pause here, and then drag my ass to the think tank. And just in case, they send me back immediately, some of my stuff back as well. The rest is expendable. So, cliffhanger here, and see you in the final episode.